as well as them in the classroom. But some of them are fucking. All right, and I'm gonna let Darby take it away.
First astronaut lived some 3,500 years ago on the island of Crete. His flight was not as successful as it should have been, and soon we shall learn why. On the island lived the inventor Daedalus. One day, King Minos of Crete asked Daedalus to make him a special kind of building called the Labyrinth. Daedalus thought this sounded like an interesting job. Only when it was finished did he find out why the king wanted it. Daedalus had a son named Icarus who was important in our story. Icarus had no mother and grew up very spoiled. He always had to have his own way. And while we are meeting people, we might as well meet King Minos' daughter, Ariadne. She has an interesting story of her own. And now, our sad story starts just outside the palace.
Father, I am tired of this town. other buildings. Too bad we can't fly like the birds.
Yes.
What are you going to do, Father?
I'm going to make us some boots till we come out of this town.
But what will we fasten them with?
Their cloak has been a strong boot to us before we let the entire feathers to us.
Let's get some more feathers.
Father,
save me and I will never disobey again.
Let me see, is there any more of the wax?
There's a little.
We could use the wax to fix your broken wings. Is that the best way? That's all we have.
I know, Father. I'll get the candle.
First, you must promise me what we are for the birthday.
I promise. You know I always do what you tell me to do, Father.
You have been if you fix your broken wings. You must stay. You better not. You have to stay by my side while we are for the birthday. For us to heat from the sun.
I'll do just as you say, Father. Now let's fix my wings!
Thank you.